All right, welcome to Simon's Dive Bar April Goldie Showers. When April showers, they come your way. I want to try something with the cameras. I'm always trying something different with tech, and it usually doesn't work. What was it? That's something. Oh, that's just a fucking. That's nothing. I'm trying to get a better camera in. Nah, that's all. That shit doesn't work. Just go back to where it was. And we'll keep on playing the slick production values of Simon's Dive Bar. All right, this was called El Fez.
Thank you.
More tech stuff. I just had the guy from the. I just had the guy from the internet company down here, the Chase, because my internet was really slow, and he fixed it, but then he locked himself out of his car. His truck. He locked himself out of his truck after he helped me. Gary, the poor guy. I'm wondering, is he still there? Is his truck still there? I don't know. I would have to look. Alright, those were to get warmed up. So besides Gary, the very nice internet repair man, locking himself out of his truck after he helped me, I didn't look at what time it was, and I started playing at 6. Then I was like, why is nobody here? Why is nobody here? And I looked and it was like 6 o'clock. I was like, oh shit. So I got 3 songs I did before I realized what time it was. Another thing is I'm going to try, the next dive bar is going to be on Facebook Live. I'll notify you on, not on Facebook Live, on YouTube Live. I'm going to try to do it on YouTube to see, you guys have been very nice bearing with me through all this fucking tech stuff, you know, I mean, I could spend all day trying to master computer technology only to have it become obsolete, or I could continue what I do and try to get a little bit better on the guitar, on singing, on the bass, and all that stuff. I got a choice, you know, there's only so much time in the world. All right. Guided missiles. Guided missiles. Guided missile aimed at my heart, how to destroy me, tear me apart. Guided kisses, none of them true. Now I know the enemy is you. Guided missiles bound to explode, destroying my heart is your goal. You have succeeded in making me blue. Now I know the enemy. You weaken my defenses with your sweet kisses. You know if you love me, I never could resist. Now you got me. Trusting you as my religion, but this same guided missile
get you in the air.
The softies out there, man. Wow. You hear them? All right, so this whole show goes out to the internet guy, the cable guy, that locked himself in his truck, out of his truck, sorry. I'm all over the place tonight. All right, and we got Robin here. We got Stretch Mark here. We got Ann Goodwin here. Video still working. Audio still working. The next one I'm going to do, like I said, I'm going to try it on YouTube because, I don't know, maybe doing it on YouTube is worse. But maybe not. Only one way to find out, right? Okay, so now, that being said, yeah, so my latest record, the Split EP with Simon and JJ and the Ball Breaking Pricks is Battle of the Bands.
If you ain't got money, you gotta work fast. If you ain't got money, you gotta work fast. You better be out and keep your eyes open wide. Catch you a hustle and I'll meet you outside. If you ain't got money, then you gotta work fast. If you ain't got money, you gotta work fast. I'm half wolf, don't you mess with me. I'm half wolf, don't you mess with me. I'm half wolf, don't you mess with me. See you in hell, you get there before me. If you ain't got money, you gotta work fast. When you ain't got money, you gotta work fast.
Keep those comments coming so I know that. Yeah, keep those comments coming so I know that things are working out there in tech land. I know, Zuckerberg, I know you're hanging on my every word. Zuckerberg just can't wait to see how this comes out. and do make requests to that new song. It's not a new song. I mean, I didn't write it, but I added it to the set list, The Guided Missiles. And I'm looking at this right here. Like, what do I really feel like playing? I want to do, replying to, Death Cub's Creeping in Your Room. All right. What key did I do that in on the record? I don't remember, so I'm just going to do it. Oh, F sharp, yeah. It's A flat. What you gonna do? A flat. Also known as G sharp. You wanna hear it in A flat or you wanna hear it in G sharp? Let's have a poll. Tell me what you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. What you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room? Tell me what you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, what can I do? I'm gonna run, sin, run, and hurt you a hiding place. Run, sin, run, and hurt you a hiding place. Gotta run, sin, run, hurt you a hiding place. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, what shall I do? If I were you, I'd get on my knees and pray. If I were you, I'd get on my knees and pray. Well, if I were you, I'd get on my knees and pray. Oh my Lord, what shall I do? Tell me what we gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. What you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room? Tell me what you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, what shall I do? If I were a gambler, I'd throw my cards away. If I were a gambler, I'd throw my cards away. Well, if I were a gambler, I'd throw my cards away. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, what shall I do? Tell me what you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. What you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room? Tell me what you gonna do when death comes creeping in your room. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, what shall I do? All right. Vinny's here. Hello, Vinny. Got any requests? I got a lot of songs, you know. I looked for trouble and I found a son. Went down the barrel with all his gun. Tried to run, I don't think I can. Make a move and I can't make a friend out of mine. Like this, I ain't living long like this now, am I, baby? He put the handcuffs behind my back. Every time I do, he steals me back. He walked back to the jailhouse, baby. Ain't living long.
let this out in my baby. Boy, I ain't living long like this now in my baby. Rage it, rock away at 2x5. So I'm a waitress and I won't die. Dead trophy stuck out to my breath. All I can remember is a drunk man's breath. I'm living long like this. Boy, I ain't living long like this now in my baby. Yeah, the story had to be a cuz man. Don't let him think he did a man downtown. Can't sleep at all in this jail house, baby. And let it go like this now, am I, baby? Can't live alone like this now, am I, baby? I live with Ruby, she's a roadhouse queen. Make that Ruby look like a Sabertooth. I'm all in love, but I don't know how. I'm at the bottom of the jailhouse now. I'm living long like this.
For Vinny. That's the only Waylon Jennings song I know. Keep them requests coming, guys. Otherwise, I'm liable to play just about anything here. All right, here we go.
A wop bop a loo bop a wop a boo. Tootie fruity, a whole booty. 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 A wop bop a loo bop a wop a boo. Got a girl, ain't she? You know just what to do. Got a girl, ain't she? Know just what to do. She rock me to the east, she rock me to the Midwest. Don't you know that she's the best? No, duty, a whole booty. Duty, booty, 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 a whole booty. Wop, bop, a doo, bop, a wop, bamboo. Got a girl, me Daisy. Almost driving crazy. Got a girl named Daisy. Almost driving crazy. Yes, boy, I love me. Yes, indeed. Girl, you don't know what you're doing to me. Tootie fruity, a whole booty. 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 Wop, bop, a doo, bop, a wop, bamboo. Oh, Tutti Frutti, a whole Rudy. 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 Bop, bop, blue, bop, 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 boom.
All right, now let me see what else we got out here. We got a whole bunch of stuff out here. Stretch Mark, you got anything you want to hear? I can't sing Tutti Frutti as good as Little Richard. Nobody can. But I love that song anyway. Let me see what. Okay.
Lucy, don't you do your sister well? Lucy, don't you do your sister well? Yeah, you're really fine, but I love you still. Lucy, don't you do your sister well? Lucy, don't you do your sister well? Yeah, you will marry the girl I love still. Yeah, I woke up this morning, this morning I sat, asked my friends about it, but all it is was tight. Lucy, don't you do your sister well? And then I'll marry the girl I love still.
Great Little Richard, who passed away real recently. Oh, all right, here's another one. Well, your eyes, they don't shine like they used to shine, and the thrill is gone when your lips meet mine. I swear this nasty beat is over, and so is love. So is love. Well, them words don't mean what they used to mean. They were once inspired, now they just routine. I swear this masquerade is over, and so is love. And so is love. Well, I guess I have to play Biachi and get myself a clown's disguise. Learn to love like Pagliacci. When there's tears fall in my eye, oh, I said you. Yes, you look alive the same. But my heart says no, 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 you're not the same. I swear this masquerade is over, and so is love. So we love. I guess I'll have to play Pagliacci.
Let it laugh like Pagliacci.
With them tears
and in my eye.
But
I said you.
Yes, you look a lot the same.
But my heart says no, 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 no. You're not the same. I swear this nasty fate is over. And so is love.
So is love. So is love.
All right, let's keep them moving along here. I'm gonna play some more rockabilly, the music of the future. Also, thank you, everybody. You, all of you, have donated to the record that just came out. That's called the Split EP, Simon and JJ and the Ball Breaking Pricks. And four rockabilly songs and then two punk songs by the Ball Breaking Pricks. Man, it's always great playing with JJ Murphy. He just has he's the easiest cat to work with, man. He just understands my music. And the same thing with Chris and the Ball Breaking Pricks. He understands punk rock better than anybody, man. So we had a great time making the record. Pounding. Baby, you're going to be getting some pounding.
Mountains may crumble, oceans may overflow. Is that the rumble that I don't know? 'Cause that's my heart. That's my heart going down in. Since we've been apart, sometimes I stumble going down the line. Is that a rumble? It's right on time. 'Cause that's my heart. That's my heart.
Going pounding.
Since we've been apart, there's a pounding in my heart. Since we've been apart, there's a pounding in my bones. That's tearing me apart. There's a pounding in my soul. Let's go in the tea and roll. This pounding won't let me go. Sometimes I stumble going down the line. Is that a rumble in this heart of mine? 'Cause that's my heart. That's my heart going pounding since we've been apart. There's a pounding in my heart since we've been apart. There's a pounding in my bones that's tearing me apart. There's a pounding in my soul. What's going to and fro? This pounding won't let me go. Sometimes I stumble going down the line. It's had a rumble and it's right on time. 'Cause that's my heart. Going pounding since we've been
apart. All right, that's your pounding. Got you pounding right here.
Woo.
Thank you. Hi, Maria. Is that Maria or is that Big Dog? Thanks for the request. And also, right away, I haven't really interrupted the show to say the digital tip jar is, there we go, PayPal. PayPal, Simon Chartier at hotmail.com. Please use the sending money to a friend option. When you send, it'll say business or sending money to a friend. Please use the sending money to a friend as some people are getting rich, but not me. And Vinny, you already sent me money. So, you already sent me money the other day, so don't forget. What do you mean, just Maria? It's Maria! My voice is a little rough today, sorry about that. It's Maria, but, Gloria! It's not Maria, Gloria. It's not Conchita, Gloria. But she's not in love with me. Gloria, it's Maria, Gloria.
That's
for you, Maria. I played it, Living Long Like This, Vinny. I just played it. Oh, man. I played it for you. All right, let me see what else we got. This used to drive my band nuts when I look at the set list for tunes. They wanted me to plan out a gig, but that's too, like, I have the set list all written out. That's too indie rock for me, man. That's too show busy for me. It's like Sonic Youth writes out a set list. I don't write out a fucking set list. All right, here we go. Some more rockabilly, all right, for everybody. It's a bull rat, ain't got one hole. Gotta leave the party 'cause the cops are raiding it. Running for the exit, about to have a fit. Don't crack wise, 'cause they're headed downtown. Big copper badge and an ugly frown.
It's a cold ride. He got one hole. I'm mostly fine, more than one place to go. They all come down, better find a place to hide. But getting caught is the only real crime. It's a cold ride. He got one hole. I've been corrupt too long to ever go straight. Rules off the suckers want to do me all I play. The first is with the most, get some money and the prize. Gonna get you caught is the only real crime. Yeah, find some way to run, find some way to go. It's a poor rap, baby, you got one home. It's a poor rap, but you got one home. Yes, I mostly find more than one place to go. Get all up down, better find a place to hide. Cause getting caught is the only real crime. Poor man, he got one hole. Find some way to run, find some way to go. It's a poor rat, baby, it gobble one hole. It's a poor rat, it gobble one hole. I mostly find more than one place to go. When it all comes down, better find a place to hide. Cause getting caught is the only real crime. It's a poor rat, a gobble hole. It's a poor rat, a gobble hole. It's a poor rat, a gobble hole. Your Honor, I'm only guilty of one thing: getting caught. Now, I had a request for this one, and I'm surprised. It's one of my more totally obscure tunes that nobody ever asked for, but it's more in... it's more in, like, the rock, you know, like the rock kind of like biker kind of sound or something, but I'll do it, man.
Thank you.
which was really dry. Could I hold it back? No, I sure did try. I paid my dues and I felt it bad. Cause if that don't kill you, maybe it will. I'm back on the scene. If my wildest dream, I ain't no perfect, I ain't green. But I still dirty and mean.
Ago, and it's like I wrote a rock tune, like classic rock or something. Also, I realized something about the dive bar. Okay, my camera's there. I'm looking down. I can't sing with my head down. I'm crunk. That's why I watch this.
Lucy, how'd you deal? Tutti frutti, oh, tutti frutti, oh, tutti frutti, oh, tutti frutti, oh,
right, when I'm on stage, I got the mic up here, right? I stole that from Lemmy from Motorhead. He's a mic up there, but it really works because now you're not pushing down on your vocal cords. Your vocal cords are free. They're not getting pushed down on. I want to do the dot bar. I'm like all scrunched over looking at the, you know. So you got to remember that. Remember, I haven't done a fucking live gig in like over a year, except for, I mean, playing jazz, but I haven't sung rock and roll in front of people in over a year. You need to keep your head back, man. See? I've redeemed myself. It's all technique. It's all technique. Applause, applause, all right. All right. You got any more requests? Otherwise, I will just, All right, Vinny, I hope you're still with us. Do some more rockabilly, man.
Little girl, I want to warm you home. It ain't good being all alone. Little girl, let me know, come home. Don't you know I want you to love. Let me take you by the hand. Let me make you understand. Baby, take me by the hand. I wanna be a candy man. The way you know the good fine. You ain't nothing but fine. You ain't nothing but fine. And I wish you were mine. You ain't nothing but fine. Little girl, don't walk me home. I know you said you were all alone. Little girl, let me walk you home. Don't you know I want you to run? Let me take you by the hand. Let me make you all understand. I want you to take me by the hand. I want you to be a candy man. You ain't nothing but fine. You ain't nothing but fine.
All right, that's some more rockabilly for Vinny. And then, let me talk. Oh man, it's so much easier to sing when you throw your head back. So, I just want to also say I got a word from our sponsor. The virtual tip jar here. Right? PayPal, cybercharity@hotmail.com. And also our sponsor, Grammarly. Grammarly. You know what, man? They have so many of those ads on that shit. When I do watch YouTube, I watch YouTube sometimes, like if I'm doing something repetitious. Plus, they got a lot of cool old train movies there. I love trains, right? So, they got a lot of cool videos of trains in like 1940s, 1950s. So, they have so many fucking ads. It's Grammarly. So, I made up my own ad for Grammarly. This is for my sponsor, Grammarly. And I want to tell you, I used to be stupid. I used to be dumb and stupid, but now I went to Grammarly. And Grammarly, they learned me some good things. They learned me how to talk good. Now, people don't think that I am stupid anymore. And when I walk up to a young lady, I try to talk to her. She doesn't hit me in the fucking face with a fucking handbag anymore. Because this goddamn fucking Grammarly, let me tell you, man, this shit works, motherfucker. Rennie's here. All right, man. He says the ball-breaking pricks broke his balls. All right, we got everybody here, man. Thanks. Once again, thanks for coming. I really mean that. I can't wait to play in front of people again. Live, you know, but this'll do. This'll get me through. It's just when I play live, I got my head back because I put the mic up there. And when I'm here, I'm looking down at the set list or looking. Or you can't sing with your head down. You got to have your head back. you know, to throw your head back to sing. That's what happens when you don't sing a gig for a year, when you don't sing for a year. You forget all these things. All right, so. Well, all day long, time dragged by. But when I'm with my baby, well, you ought to see it right. Gotta stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Gonna spend more time with you. Well, to show you what I mean, we was late for the dance. Didn't have time for a little romance. Gotta stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Gonna spend more time with you. Last night I was dreaming, I was in her arms. Then I was walked by the loud alarm. Gonna stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Gonna spend more time with you. A ball with the cats downtown. When the hands on the clock kept going around, we gotta stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Gonna spend more time with you. Well, I walked home, but Dad met me. He said, now, son, it's 3:30. We gotta stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Stop the clock, stop the clock, stop the clock, baby. Gonna spend more time with you. Spend more time with you. All right, Rennie, go to your, I swear the song I Dated a Psychopath could have been written about my last girlfriend.
I dated a psychopath.
She never does anything by half. All I can hear is her psychotic laugh. I dated a psychopath. I dated a psychopath. I never know what drug she's on. She's a follower of Q or not. I dated a psychopath.
I dated a psychopath. She's realizing my worst fears. She cut off my wiener with a pair of shears.
I dated a psychopath. I dated a psychopath. She never does anything by half. All I can hear is her sadistic laugh. I dated a psychopath.
Dated a psychopath.
All right. Let me see. Thanks, everybody. Everything's kind of working out with the tech tonight. Like, the sound works, the camera works, people can leave comments. Oh man, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Yeah, we're gonna make it, we're gonna do another record. As we're gonna do another record as fast as we can, man. As fast as we can. Let me see. All right. This is a song written by my old band leader, Andre Williams. She said that they said that you said that he said that you don't want me no more. Is it true? Baby, is it true? Is it true, pretty lady? What they said about you? Now, Sadie Moskowitz said that Irving Cohn said it. Irving Cohn said that Matty Shapiro said it. Matty Shapiro said that Cockeyed Jenny said it. I don't care who said it. What I want to know, is it true? Baby, is it true? Is it true, pretty baby, what they said about you? Now, baby, I don't care who said it, because I got to believe you said it. I know that you think that you are mighty slick. Try to pull that same old trick. Is it true? Woo! Baby, is it true? Is it true, pretty baby, what they said about you? All right, now let me see. What are we going to do now? I never know. I never know. So, I'm gonna put down the list. Well, you know that I love you. All right, here we go. Well, you know that I love you. That's why I fell. 'Cause it's too soon, baby. Only time will tell. That you told me, they just don't gel. 'Cause it's too soon, baby. Only time will tell. Thank you.
all the time. Yeah, you tell me not to, worry, but I can't help myself. It's too soon, baby, all the time will tell. Only time will tell. Only time will tell.
We got a request here for Super Spreader.
Super Spreader! Super Spreader! Super Spreader. All right, this one goes out to Champ. This one's for Champ.
There's been some lonely night. Baby, since you've been gone, I lay my head on my pillow and cry all night long. The things you used to say to me, that we would never part. Why did you say these things to me? Why did you break my heart? If you would come on home to me, and hold me in your heart, and I would not be so lonely. I would not be so all alone. Thank you. hours. It's been dark since you've been gone. Please turn back the light. Why won't you come on home to me? And this lonely, lonely night.
Alright, that one was for Champ.
I played around, this old tangent law. Summer's almost gone, winter's coming on. I played around, this old tangent law. Now you know, child, you got to move. Police and high sheriff riding on down. Police and high sheriff riding on down. Now you know, child, you got to move. I'm sorry, my little girl, but I can't take you. I'm sorry, my little girl, but I can't take you. Now you know, child, you gotta move. Police and high sheriff come riding on down. Police and high sheriff come riding on down. Now you know, child, you gotta move. Police and high sheriff riding on down. Police and high sheriff riding on down. Now you know, child, you gotta move.
Now, what do I want to do now? Thank you, everybody. Now, there's anybody else watching out there, not you guys here at the show, okay, because all you guys already donated. And I'm just going to say this one more time, because to anybody who's like not putting comments on this or is out there or someplace, virtual tip jar is at PayPal. Simon Chardier. Simon Chardier. Chardiet. At hotmail.com. Put a dollar in. Put $2 in something. Because, you know. I'm just getting by any old how. You guys are keeping me afloat. You know. A lot of my students, they lost their jobs too, or they left New York because of the pandemic, or they got laid off their jobs. So it's like the trickle down effect, you know, the crumbs from the fallout's hitting me in that respect too. So, you know, I'm just kind of scraping along, you know. As long as people want to listen to me playing music, that's really what I'm basically concerned with. And, let me see. What do I feel like playing? All right. Snatch it and grab it, man.
Well, I lay my heart down at your feet. Know my love for you's complete. There's another beat down the street. You better hurry if you want my love. Baby, snatch it, grab it if you want it. Snatch it, grab it if you want it. Snatch it, grab it if you want it. Speaking of my heart, well, I won't wait or hesitate or let my love grow cold. I won't wait or ever till I'm gray and old. Snatch it, grab it if you want it. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Snatch it, grab it if you want it. Speaking of my heart. Eyes at you, at home, do you better make them shoot? Hurry if you want my love, baby. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Yeah, snatch it and grab it if you want it. Speaking of my heart, well, I won't wait or hesitate to let my love grow cold. I won't wait around for you till I'm gray and old. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Snatch it and grab it if you want it. Speaking of my heart.
Yeah, that's Freddie Hart, if I ain't mistaken. Have we got any more requests? Is Champ still out there? All right, we got Vinny, we got Maria, we got Robin, we got Rennie. Let's see, what am I going to play now? It's up to like, how many tunes is it now? I'll tell you in a second. 265 and 90, it's 355. We just hit the 361 tunes mark. All right, I'm going to do, you want to hear hi-hat or do you want to hear You're So Punchable? I'm going to do hi-hat for the champ. Yeah. Hi-hat in Mental Hospital Rock and Roll. Oh, yeah. You know, I could do like, I have Mental Hospital Rock and Roll. I have Check Up from the Neck Up. And now I Dated a Psychopath. I could do like the Mental Health Trilogy EP. Put those three out together, like...
Ain't never coming back. All you do is lead me on, give me the hell. I'm gonna leave this town. Ain't never coming back. All you do is give me the high. It's far easy to forget.
Subway, the ambulance came in and took me away. This ain't no beach way to pick up this pajama party. They all pushing doctor, that's a new TV. And when I get out, I'm gonna kill everybody. Middle hospital, rock and roll. Thank you.
cause I played out with a fit on a subway. Ambulance came and they took me away. They said, go beat your blanket, bingo, this pajama party. He'll push it back, I got 3 hooks in me. When I get out, I'm gonna kill everybody. Mental hospital, rock and roll. Mental hospital, rock and roll. Mental hospital, rock and roll. Mental hospital, what is this shit? What is this shit? Paxil, well, blue trim. Get this shit out of here. I want my desoxins. I want my biamphetamine spirits. I want my fucking promoted. I want my Percocet. My Cody number 4s. What is this? What is this commie horse shit? Take this shit back to Stalin. I want my amphetamines now. Doctor! Doctor! And my brain is trying to kill me, trying to make me think that things. My brain is trying to kill me, trying to make me do that things. It never leaves it out, but the air never stops. It's never enough, it never shuts up. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. Kill me, kill me. It says smoke a little crack, smoke a little dust. They ever love these pills, for sure they fuck the bill. Feed me to the cat, make Miss Annie cry. Take a fucking needle, stick it in your own eye. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. Kill me, kill me. It wants me in the jailhouse or in the graveyard. It says jump off of the roof, then on a bed of nails. Go out to New Jersey, don't kiss the third rail. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. Kill me, kill me. And my brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. Kill me, kill me. My brain is trying to kill me. Kill you, kill you.
This guy is so good for my mental health. I'm good for somebody's mental health. Nobody ever told me that before. Oh, let me tell you right now. I'm glad that finally, whatever some odd years I spent in this fucking planet, I'm actually good for somebody's mental health. All right. To quote Mickey Katz, enough already, you're making by me Hayshig. I didn't know if he was Milchig or Fleshig. All right, I got time for like one more song, okay? Because I don't know if my landlord is back or not, but it's just because I don't know. Yeah. Ask any of the other fucking people in this chat, man. They all know me. Ask any one of them. They will tell you. They will tell you. Am I good for your mental health? All right, I got time for one more song, man. Give me a fucking request over here. Okay. The Penguins, all right? I'm gonna leave you with this. Leave you with a mush tune. Oh, you want the Bad Boy? Okay. Yeah, I'll do Bad Boy instead. Let me just I learned it from the Jive Bombers. I had this great, 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 great tape that Jim Marshall, the Hound, one of the you know, really cool record collectors around, one of the great, like, in New York or in the States back here, the top three record collectors that I know of were Bill Miller from Norton Records. He was like the Jim Marshall, the Hound. It's like my set list, it's like this whole side of my set list, right, is sort of the Hound taught me. And then John Phillips out in Chicago. And I got a record question for you, Rennie, okay? I'm going to fake the part of this tune I know, and it's an old doo-wop tune, and I cannot find it, and it stumped. It stumped John Phillips and it stumped the Hound, but it's like, she got the motion and the life of thrill. I wouldn't quit my baby for a million bill. One of these days I'm gonna change the name, and there will be one and all the same. Cause you know the little girl is my, she's my baby, she is mine. She got the motion and the life of thrill. I wouldn't quit my baby for a million bill. One of the days I'm gonna change. I want to sing that song so bad. And it was on a tape that I lost in Hurricane Sandy. The tape went to the bottom of the fucking ocean. And, yeah, Miriam, I would like to ask her. She's somebody to ask. I'll reach out to her. I'll reach out to her, that poor thing. I spoke to her a couple of years. I was like, you know, after Bill died, I was trying to go by and hang out with her at the record store, but she left town. But I'll ask her. All right, anyway.
I'm just a bad.
This goes out to everybody, okay?
I'm just a bad boy, la, la, la. Well, I'm all dressed up in fancy clothes. I'm taking the trouble to blow my bubbles away. Hey, hey, just a bad boy. La 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 la. Life is but a bowl of cherry. I've taken the trouble to turn my night into day. The hot blazing sun won't hurt my bald head. Cause you always find me way back in the shade. I can see all those folks, they're laughing at me. Cause I'm just a naturally crazy bad boy. La 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 la. Well, I'm all dressed up in fancy clothes. I'm taking the trouble to blow my bubble away. Well, a hot blazing sun won't hurt my hair. Cause you're always find me way back in the shade. I can see all those folks, they're laughing at me. Cause I'm just naturally crazy bad boy. La 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 la. Well, I'm all dressed up in fancy clothes. I've taken the trouble to blow my
bubbles away. Bad boy.
All right, thank you, everyone. This concludes the Simon's Dive Bar, April Golden Showers, Part 1. But I'll be back in April. I'll be back to plague all of you. Again, Bob, I'll see you tomorrow. And me and Bob and Stretch Mark, we're working on doing a live, Simon and JJ live stream, where we're going to be playing, you know, live with like drums and an amp, and get to turn the amp up a little bit, because you know, I won't be playing in my house, and we're going to do, you know, live streaming thing too. And then I'll be back this month with the Dive Bar, and there's even a little hope that there's going to be some Simon and JJ live gigs. There's going to be a Simon and JJ gig in May out here at Rockaway, and so little by slowly, a few things starting to, you know, trickle back in there. You know, I might even play a Simon and JJ gig out of the boardwalk. So yeah, a band, you know, me and JJ, it's a two-man band. That's my thing, man. I just don't want to teach a bass player my tunes. I just don't want to do it. I just rather go out with, like, two guys. I learned that from Dex Romweber. He taught me how to play with two guys, and he also taught me ballads. I never did ballads until Dex. I saw him sing all these ballads. Anyway, I'm rambling. Guys, thank you so much. I'll be back pretty soon with another Dive Bar. And we have other things we're plotting to. And as always, thank you. Thank you, everybody here, for helping me try to make the world a little bit less of a fucking mean-spirited and lame fucking place. Mwah.